and Sung Min. Heroes West welcome at the bottom. He's already preparing itself for the veteran Korean from Seoul, 38 years old now. Rose to glory in 2002, getting a silver medal in the giant slalom. Again, before the reshuffle of classifications. And the first Korean alpine skier to win a medal at the Paralympic Winter Games. And this crowd will never, ever let him forget it. 110.73. Congratulations.
38 years young, Han Sang-min. Went 110.73 in the first run, 4.43 off the pace, more than respectable. He's been a winter para athlete since Salt Lake City 2002. Silver there in the giant slalom LW12. Since then, the categorizations have been tweaked somewhat. His best Paralympic Winter Games was Salt Lake City 16 years ago, a pair of sevenths and the silver in the GS, 219.78. It's going to be tight here. He's not quite going to make it. Indeed, it's 221.31, so third provisionally, but Han will drop out of the medal placings.